areas in Toledo. There may be a few spots south and west of Toledo that may wake up to the first frost of the season. Something we should see tomorrow, though, a little bit more than we saw today. Some sunshine expected during the late morning hours. It's not going to last long, but we should see it out there before the clouds fill back in for the afternoon and evening. Look at that. Highs tomorrow only expected in the mid-50s. Today was one of the coldest early October days on record here in Toledo, and still pretty chilly out there. 42 here in Toledo, as well as Adrian and Hillsdale, 44 for Bryan. Even against the lakeshore, where that lake water typically keeps it a few degrees warmer, pretty chilly there as well, with some scattered showers across the area. Look at high temperatures across the Great Lakes for today. This might be a map that we would typically look at maybe in early November, as far as the values show in the upper 40s and many locations low 50s. And as we head into tonight, look at where the frost and even a few freeze advisories have been issued by the National Weather Service. You'll notice most of them are either west of Lake Michigan or south of the local viewing area. And that's because, again, the Great Lakes actually help keep things a few degrees warmer. The lake water temperatures are still very warm out there. And we'll still have lots of clouds over Michigan and northern Ohio. So that should keep us away from a widespread frost or freeze for tonight. But a very impressive amount of clouds and showers across the local area today. All of this tied to an area of low pressure that's moving up the St. Lawrence Seaway. This will move out of our hair the next few days, but still funneling down that chilly air over the rest of the weekend. So hour-by-hour forecast the rest of tonight. There you go, by 7 a.m. Look at Defiance, maybe down in the mid-30s. Down towards Putnam County as well, 36 in Ottawa there, Findlay 38. Hillers here in Toledo sneaking down to 38 as well. So a chilly start for tomorrow morning. By the afternoon, we'll say 55 or so. The clouds will be building as we go through the day as well. The seven-day forecast brings back a chance for a Monday into Tuesday. Those will be two of the warmest days of the next seven. Look at that, no major warm-up to talk about over the seven-day forecast. So autumn is here, and apparently isn't going anywhere anytime soon.
Whether you like it or not, those temperatures are here.
Yeah, we knew that autumn would come sooner than later this year, but we kind of dove head first today.
So what do you think about winter? Earlier than normal or too soon to tell?
Too soon to tell, but it'll probably be cold.
Oh, all right. Thanks, Ryan. Yeah. Home Imagination Station is celebrating its fifth annual.